How do you feel about not being paid for your job?
Well, as a middle-ranked man, the idea of not being paid for my job is a very problematic issue that affects everyday situations of my daily life. For instance, how am I supposed to sustain a comfortable life living in the expensive state of New York when I am bringing in a moderate amount of income?